Today is Ash Wednesday. Christians around the globe started the Lent season, which lasts 46 days, leading up, of course, to Easter Sunday. Our Lady of Perpetual Help in India held a drive-through Ash Wednesday distribution. Instead of rubbing ashes on the forehead of a person, which would be more typical, ashes were prepackaged. People drove up to get theirs and then rubbed the ashes on themselves. Observing Ash Wednesday is a pandemic-friendly way of doing it this year.